private, Major.
It is private.
Young man, let's dispense with the introductory probing and cuddly chase. This telepathic mutant, the so-called Dark One, is of extreme scientific significance. Tell me all you know about it, and I will allow you to keep your life and your job with the Rangers. But is my spy an operative?
Secretary General Comrade Moskvin.
Corbut, I need a moment. And what do we have here? Another enemy of the revolution? I'll show you a more traditional Red Army method. Faster and more effective.
Fuck! Bitch! You talk, or I'll fry your balls in pig fat! Passwords! Codenames! Operation protocols!
What are you doing, Dad?
This is called interrogation, Lonya. Interrogation! What? You never did that playing dolls?
No!
You little shit! Get back here!
You're a thug!
God damn it!
Butcher!
All right. Use your drugs. Use hot pokers. Just get everything out of him and shoot the bastard. Come back here! You may be my son!
Oh, I must agree with Leonid. Brutality is a crooked path to information. I believe in science. One injection and you will tell us everything.
Somebody ring the dinkster!
Yeah, boy.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Am I the only one around here who gives a shit about the rules?
Artyom, wake up, Artyom!
Fuck Corbett! Fuck my father! And Morozov! And the revolution! And my own future! I'd rather be shot and end up like Vaza, killing his own brother. Listen, if you get out of here, just live it.
United States. We'll be right back.
Our sworn enemies want nothing less than the subjugation of the entire vessel. Turning three citizens into serfs. Lord.
Are you sure about that?
Wasn't bullshitting this time. The red line's advancing on three sides. My brothers in arms. I am not a man for speeches, but here it is. You are the most dedicated, most courageous soldiers in the Metro. Each of you is worth five reds. If you simply do the job you were trained to do, we'll win this battle. Sparta! To battle!
Sparta!
Listen up, people. I hoped it wouldn't come to this, but it did, so...
Fuck!
The facility is rigged for demolition. I gave the order back in Polis. Now that we have lost D6, our only option is to destroy it.
Count us in, sir. What the hell? Nobody lives forever.
What the hell is this?
Shit! Not again!
Like Xerxes. What an unforgivable waste of men and resources. So many good soldiers lost. And for what? Police station? The council? Well, all are cleansed by the fires of revolution. What a pleasant surprise, Colonel Miller. Oh, what remains of you?
Don't raise it!
Artyom, it is... time!
And who might this be? The resourceful young man. Tell me, Artyom, savior of the Metro. Where are you going?
Stop him!
Nice.